power engineers from Ural Federal University, UrFU in Russia, have developed a new desalination technology. The new technology will significantly reduce the cost of desalination and quadruple the volume of production. The results of the research are published in the journal Case Studies in Thermal Engineering. Today, one of the most popular and simple ways of desalination is the distillation of water with the help of solar energy. UrFU scientists, together with colleagues from Iraq, have developed a hybrid technology to increase the efficiency of evaporation inside a solar distiller by means of a rotating hollow cylinder and a solar collector. The researcher says that they created a desalination technology by using a rotating hollow cylinder inside the solar distiller to accelerate water evaporation in the vessel by forming a thin film of water on the outer and the inner surface of the cylinder, which was constantly renewed with each turn. To increase the temperature of water under the cylinder, they used a solar collector. As part of the experiment, the rotation speed of the cylinder inside the solar distiller was 0.5 RPM. This intensity and time is enough to evaporate a thin film of water from the surface of the cylinder. Experimental tests were held for several months and showed high efficiency and the reliability of the developed device. In addition, the scientists noted that the relatively high intensity of solar radiation and low ambient air temperature also contributed to the performance of water distillation. The performance improvement factor of the created solar distiller compared to traditional devices was at least 280% in the relatively hot months and at least 300 to 400% in the cooler months. At the same time, the cumulative water distillation capacity reached 12.5 liters per meter square per day in summer and 3.5 liters per meter square per day in winter. The developed desalination technology, with its simple design and low cost, could be of interest in the Middle East and Africa, that is, in countries with high solar energy potential and a shortage of fresh water. In the future, the scientists plan to improve the technology and increase the performance of the solar distiller at the lowest possible capital and operating costs for different climatic conditions. According to the UN, more than 40% of the world's population suffers from water shortages. More than 700 million people on the planet have no access to clean water, and more than 1.7 billion people living in river basins need additional sources of fresh water.